waiting for. I know you want to kill me. Now
keep...
Careful with that fire!
Good day.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar.
I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, Why have you come here? We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Rho, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Rho means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply. Master Einarth is waiting. Sky above. Voice within.
Roll.
Move! Master Einarth is waiting. You have a new word. But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rho. Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear. Use both words if you can. Use both words if you can. Use both Fus and Rho. Together they will make the shout more powerful.
Go!
Well done. Again.
Go!
You learn quickly. Once more.
Go!
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld!
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Bori and he will give it to you his knowledge of Wuld. Master Wulfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
X!
Wulf!
S!
Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Attend to Master Bori.
Go!
Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Breath and focus.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
Don't get away
with that. Ismir, a thief! thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.